I'm at least back reporting.
I can't give you the ins and outs of that because the effectiveness of how he does it is something he's still working on, and we'll see.
You sound like a White House spokesperson that has to be so careful of what you answer. Yeah. You don't say something wrong.
Yeah.
You're flying back after this, right?
Flying back Monday, yeah, I'll be back on Monday. So we'll see. Yeah,
what are your thoughts on Broner Garcia? How do you see that breaking, if you can break it down for us?
I think it's a good fight. I think it's two guys that got to this point in their careers successfully, but they got there fighting in very different styles. So I think the style clash and the opposite styles they have, though they both know how to be successful using their styles, will make for a good fight, because now it's a textbook fundamental boxer against an athletic kind of boxer. But they're both good at what they do, and they both have power, so it's fun.
Were you a little stunned when Broner came in as the underdog and Mikey Garcia the overwhelming favorite?
I didn't really give that a lot of thought. It's the kind of fight where anybody can win, so it's not the kind of fight where you're looking at the favorite and the underdog and say, oh, wow, this guy's favorite, this guy's underdog. I think somebody has to be a favorite, somebody has to be an underdog in every fight. So, that's the same thing in this fight, but it doesn't mean the other guy can't win. They're both putting up fighters to beat each other.
Broner said, since you're helping out Connor, he's got to go help Big Bro with a little bit of sparring. You got to counter what you're doing.
Yeah, man, I ain't mad at him.
There you have it. Cole, is that an apartment, a condo, a brand new Mercedes?
No, it's just a watch, man.
Just tells time.
Okay, just a watch, jeez. It's like saying that's just a necklace.
Look at my watch, where it is.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back.